Welcome back to episode 8 of season 1 of Monopoly. We're currently 7-1 with our best offensive player being Randy Moss, best defensive player being Geno Atkins. Our interception leader is still LaDainian Tomlinson, 7 interceptions, MVP of the series. Touchdown leaders Antonio Brown with 5, Moss and Hill both have 4, and then Shaquem Griffin has 7 sacks. Hashtag Nub Nation.
Why are you the way that you are?
Oh, and to you guys who are early and have notifications on, comment down below to the first 5 people that comment. I'm going to be giving away both my offensive and defensive ebooks. If you missed the last episode, we played Mutopoly on streams. This is our first formal upload since episode 6. Again, we won that game 14-0, but I'm just stoked to get into episode 8 right now. If we look at the team, you guys added George Kittle, and I have chosen to steal 2 players from the last team that we just played. Lane Johnson for the right tackle position. And we decided to go with Lawrence Taylor at right outside linebacker. He's going to play defensive end for us. Don't worry, Nubby's still going to be on our blitz. I mean, he's our sack leader. We're not going to just throw him out of the running at this point of the season. Again, we are 6-1 right now. So if we win this episode's game, then we advance to our playoffs and we've got a shot at the Super Bowl. But first, we have to roll right now and we're going to come up with a 10. We're sitting on that 2-player steal spot. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The community chest about half good, half bad. So I'm pretty excited for it. It could be bad for our team, but we're gonna get right into it. Just straight over to the hat picker. I'm gonna add my community chest pile, and we're gonna see what we're gonna pull. You guys are gonna know before I do. What we get? Okay, so the comments adds this could be good. An 80 to an 89 overall starter. So whoever you guys choose, I have to start for next episode. 80 to 89 overall. So the top comment is who I'm going to select for that. Remember, 80 to 89 overall. If it's above or below, I'm not going to choose it. And just quickly one more time at the lineup screen for you guys. We do need like a left end. We need a defensive tackle. I want you guys to know what positions we truly could upgrade. The offensive line could use a couple upgrades right here. Other than that, unless you guys want to troll me or something like that, have fun, whatever. I just have to start him for 1 episode. After that, he can stay on the team if I want him to, but 1 episode, he has to start for me. Good luck, guys. I hope you guys don't kill me. Anyways, that's about all I have to say before I get into this episode. If you guys are enjoying Mutopoly, make sure you hit the like button. Let's get right into the gameplay. All right, and another 99 overall team we're playing, guys. Let's go. Yes, let's go, baby. Come on. I get pumped up. I get pumped up when I see my guy has 299s and 98 overall. Moss, the best wide receiver in the game. Oh, but hold up. His team name is Dot, so you know he's pretty dang good. He's going to dot me up this game. I'm really worried. All right, fellas, first play of the game, and he is in gun bunch, and look at him roll out. He's just sprinting all around. He's gonna throw it! Playmaker's not broken. It's not. I promise it's not. Let's go! Nubby! Nub Nation! Hashtag Nub Nation right there. Put him in the chat one time. That's 8 sacks in the year for him. 2nd and 23 for my opponent. He's just across midfield again on that really stupid playmaker. And here comes another. No, he's just going to run. Come on. Let me hit ya. I want to hit ya. No way. Take your three. Yeah, let's go. 1st and 10. Excited to see what he's going to come out with right here. I'm just going to check down to the flat right there. Tariq Cohen going to pick up about 9 yards on the very first pass of the game from Patrick Mahomes. Uh-oh. Touchdown. Come on, Tyreek. Let's go, Tyreek Hill, down to the 1. But can we get in? I don't know if we can from right here on a QB sneak. He's not showing sneak defense, so I'm just going to go for it right here. And we're going to get in with Patrick Mahomes, our first rushing touchdown of Mutopoly. Yes, our very first one. We're up 7-0 in this guy's NFC championship. Dang, I'm caught on Marcus Hunt. I can't have that. Okay. Thankfully, he didn't throw deep right there. Sheesh. He is just quick hiking my absolute brain in, guys. Against an opponent like this, you gotta be really careful with your quick adjustments and not adjusting that right outside cornerback too early. Or else you're gonna get into trouble. Oh, well, thankfully, he ran out of bounds there. Jeez. Good missile, dude. Oh my gosh. Wow, good ball. As a Madden player right now, I'm down 10-7, but I'm winning to me because I got him to take three that first drive. And after my first drive, I feel really good about my next couple tries at getting seventh. Wow, that just hummed at me. That just absolutely screamed. I gotta check down right away, man. I gotta check down. That's my fault. I'm just checking down right now. I'm taking my yards. And they're good yards, too. That's a big play on second and long. A huge play. I can tell pretty early right now I'm into a sweaty. Oh, I thought I had a TD for a sec. Yes! Yes! Big dot! Big dot, Tariq Cohen! Let's go, kid! Let's go! Good catch, good throw, Patrick Mahomes. Let's go! They almost always overthrow that ball. I was so worried. It almost always goes right through their hands. I was scared for my life, man. All right, boys, I'm looking to cheat my opponent here. I'm looking to cheat him. I'm looking to cheat him. I'm not gonna be able to. Yeah, good D. Jeez. So I've got to take three. I just talked about how confident I was getting seven, and I have a hard drive like that where I kind of, you know, I had to scrap to get three. Not a good look. Tie game 10-10, 2:14 left. I don't know what he's going to run here. Again, he is just a quick hike specialist. I think he's, yeah, this is so bagged. So incredibly bagged. You have no clue. Give me this! Give me it! He's dotting me for a TD here. Nice stick. Good check down. Good tackle, LT. Come on. I'm getting dotted. Throw that. Throw it. Throw it at Dion. Come on. I want you to. Thank you. I'm going to call a timeout here. I want this ball back before half. It's all bag. Absolutely all bag. Throw it. I tried to bait him to throw that. Did he get it? Oh, he's got inches. This dude just dove and got no penalty. He didn't fumble or anything. He just dove. I'm lurking it. Yes! Yeah! Let's go! All right, so he's gonna take three. I get ball at half, and I also get this ball to have a shot to get one dot into field goal range. I don't think it's gonna happen, but here he goes with his field goal. It's gonna be up, and he gets it in. All right, 13-10, guys. Jeez, we're in a sweaty. We're in a sweaty. It's what we need, man. We needed a sweaty. We needed one. I see the changes. All right. I had an absolute missile. I had a missile, guys. I got hit as I threw again. That's happened to me like three times in the series where I've been hit as I've thrown, and instead of taking a sack, it throws a pick. Yet for him, he fumbled and recovered it for himself, and he's throwing into coverage, and my guys are dropping picks. Lorenzo Alexander is dropping a pick. It's just, it's really frustrating right now, guys. We're down six at half, and I don't feel like it's a game I should be down six in. Dottie, 10 yards, 11. Dot, come on, let's go. Give me yards, Cohen. Let's go, kid. That's 17. Yeah, you guys could be impressed how I was exactly on the money with 17 yards right there. To be honest, I was just guessing. Legend is so great for my city. I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God. Missile! Let's go! Tyreek Hill! Another dot from Patrick Mahomes! That's Hill's first TD on the day! That is a dot! I thought he got the drop animation. I was so worried. They drop that animation all the time. Let's go! 1-point lead for the Monopoly team. Yes! Ah! Oh! 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 LT! LT! What a lurch, baby! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! What a lurch, baby! Oh! 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 I gotta cool myself off. That is hot right there. That's a hot lurk. It's LT's world, baby. We are just living in it. We're just living in it. Let's go. Cheat him! Cheat him back, baby! Let's go! Rondé Barber making an absolutely incredible play, tag teaming with Deion Sanders on it, to be fair. But oh my gosh, Becky. Let's go, Tariq Cohen. Give me one time. Give me one time! Give me a double spin! Take it, bounce! That could have been dirty. If he scores there, I do not have a voice, guys, so it's probably for the best. Touchdown. My thumb was heating up there for a bit that game. My thumb was heating up because I was throwing hot ones. I was throwing hot ones. He's out of here. Let's go. We're going to the playoffs, baby. We're going to the playoffs. What a game, guys. What a freaking game. LT moves up to 7 interceptions. 7. Antonio Brown and Tyreek Hill and Randy Moss all tied at 5 touchdowns. That's the regular season, ladies and gentlemen. That is the regular season. We're on to the playoffs. Next episode, this Anthony Barr is going to go up to a 90 speed animal for the playoffs. I'm so stoked for this card. I have him on my original account. I'll just trade him over afterward. I'm not doing that right now. We'll have this card for next episode. And I'm kind of doing away with the rolls afterward just because it's been upgrading the team a little bit too quickly. But again, remember, we're adding an 80 to 89 overall card from you guys. So the top comment we will add, be sure to turn those notifications on so you're not missing those future ebook giveaways for Notification Gang. I'm not gonna do it super often, but I did it this time. We have 5 lucky winners that are parts of Notification Gang, and I appreciate you guys who participated. 7-1 though, 7-1, the regular season is over. We're on to the postseason. I am stoked, I'm loving Monopoly. You guys are loving it, showing on the like button, comments, tweeting me. Thank you so much for all your support. I will see you guys in episode 9, the first episode of the postseason of Mutopoly.